All right, as we finish learning about our Sumerian culture, I found a cool video that's going to show us about things they invented, how they learned to write, how they controlled water to make their crops, and all sorts of cool things. Watch the video. Let me know what you think.
Our animals give us milk, cheese, and meat, and there are always plenty of fish in the rivers. When my ancestors first started farming here, their biggest problem was never knowing when a flood might come and wash away their crops. Even if the crops survived that, they might die in the summer when it's so hot and there's not enough water. But my people didn't give up. Instead, we actually invented a way to control the river. First, we learned how to build levees. Those are big piles of earth between the fields and the river. They're too tall for the river to get over, so they prevent the floods. Then we made gated ditches around the fields. And when the crops needed water in the summer, we would just open the gates and let some river water flow in. To plant our crops, we use a great tool called a plow. It's a Sumerian invention, and we use an ox to pull the plow, another of our great ideas. Some of our smartest people invented a calendar based on the moon and stars. My grandfather says nobody had ever thought of a way to measure time like that before. It helps us know when the floods will come. In our calendar, each year has 12 months, and each month has 30 days. Each month is represented by one of the constellations in the sky. They're called the zodiac. Our priests watch the zodiac to know which month it is. That way, they know when the floods from the mountains will arrive. We Sumerians also invented writing. My grandfather says that in the old days, nobody knew how to write. Well, if you can't write, how do you keep track of how many animals you sold last month? What are you supposed to do, paint them on cave walls? No, we're much more modern here in Sumer. We figured out how to write on clay tablets. You just take a piece of reed and cut a stylus from it. That's a sort of hard pointed tool. You press the point into some wet clay, and pretty soon you're writing. Our style of writing is called cuneiform. With writing, you can keep records of everything you do. It's great, because then you don't have to remember it all. You also can make things permanent when you write them down. For example, we were the first people to write down our laws. But this is maybe the best thing we invented. The wheel. You'd think somebody back in the old days would have thought of it sooner, but we were the first. Before carts and wheels, we used to just drag things around. That was hard. But like I said, we're very modern here in Sumer.